Hello, mortal.
Wow, mister, who are you?
I am the head of Colin Mockery. I will grant you 3 wishes.
Whoa, is that true? Are you really gonna grant me 3 wishes?
No. My real purpose here is to fire my laser bolt!
Go, Pikachu! Use your thunderbolt!
Pikachu!
So, Johnson, I finished up the Ferguson account. Good, good, good.
Come on, Mrs. York. Push! The baby is almost here.
Hey, Charlie.
Hi, Steve.
You, eating raisinettes there?
Yep.
Huh. Can I have one?
All right, it's time to save the city. Hyah!
The hell?
Hyah! The hell is going on? How do I shot wet? Oh my god, it's Alfred Molina!
Dr. Octagonopus!
Oh my god, I can't wait to eat this watermelon. I just hope that
mysterious thing
doesn't happen to me again.
Have you paid the Pied Piper? No!
Okay. Hopefully, this video has made it on the internet before it's too late. I made the laser collection for a specific purpose. To get this message to you guys. About a week ago...
I'm a firing my laser!
Hey, I bet you can eat this really hot pepper. I bet you I can. Give me that. Hum nom 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 nom.
Hey, excuse me, do you have the time?
Yeah, sure. It's, half past...
It's Flubber!
It's gay.
Alright, guys, hold on. I'm just gonna get my bag out of the trunk.
Hey, Jimmy, what's the answer to number 2?
Okay, blah.
Then, as I watched Mr. Quiggles walk away, I knew I should never see him again. His determination and heart was what propelled him through this world. And if I ever wanted to amount to anything, I would go to the Corn Mountain and fight the...
Shoobus Ma Whoopus! Oh, hey, man, where's your phone?
Oh, it's charging.
Dr. Octagonopus!
Oh, hey, it's a letter from my uncle!
Dr. Octagonopus!
What the heck is in there?
Dr. Octagonopus!
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
I'm a fire in my...
There. How the hell did you get in my house? I'm Dom Ferra, the creator of the laser collection. Now, you might be wondering to yourself, dumb. Why are you coming on camera and taking time out of your busy animating schedule to talk to us? Well, good sir, I'll tell you why. As you know, the Laser Collection 2 took many, many months to come out. You might be wondering to yourself, dumb, what took so long to make the Laser Collection? It wasn't that long. It was kinda animated better, and I think the voice quality was a little bit higher, and you sounded a lot sexier in this one, but why did it take so long? Well, good sir, I'll tell you why. That's because I procrastinated. And it's like I say, procrastination makes perfect. Good night, everyone.
Excuse me, are you Detective Randall, are you Detective Randall?
Yeah, that's me.
Chief's got your first case, rookie.
Huh, finally.
There's been a string of deaths in the area. Charred bodies, reports of explosions and yelling. Seemingly random events that end in a death and no witnesses.
What, are we thinking murder?
Not likely, but possible. The weird thing is the body show traces of pure energy.
Energy? Like electric, solar, or what?
No, Randall. Just pure energy.
Odd.
Odd? Odd is Benjamin Franklin playing tetherball with Van Helsing. Odd is a big-toed tadpole tainted by the tides of a dawn since past. Odd is a 40-year-old senior officer who cries himself to sleep every night, dreaming of a life on the road as a traveling naked contortionist, never returning home, never stopping or breaking his stride. Unless he saw the TGI Fridays, he f***ing loves that place. This isn't odd, Randall. This is a mystery.
Hello? Harry, come quickly! Dumbledore's been in some sort of accident!
Oh my god! Was it serious?
No, it was Snape! Hey, Phil?
Hey man, what's going on?
I got you some jelly beans!
Alright, cool.
Ooh, a magic lamp!
Dr. Octagon of Hospital!
Ooh, I've never seen a genie like this before!
Dr. Octagon of Hospital!
Okay, for my first wish, don't talk. I'm your master now. For my first wish...
Dr. Octagon of Hospital!
I always knew I was meant for this. Meant to be a hero, the savior of the city, the protector of people. I knew I always had something deep inside me. Something deep inside me. But God, there's something inside.
Dr. Octagon of Hospital!
So what do you think, Randall?
Big crowd. Call me testicles. But I think the killer's still here.
So you're sure it's a murder?
His chest was torn open first. You think he did that himself? My guess is the killer thought they could burn a superhero's body, and now they're here to see if it worked. But where? Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you. No, I can't let him get away. What the hell?
Embrace who you are, Randall.
I'm fine. But this case was just made personal.
The Laser Collection 3 is brought to you in part by...
Dirty mind.
Hey, Genie, do you mind if I'm on top tonight?
Hello?
Hey, Hang on tight, spider monkey.
I am a dirty boy. It's time for me to take a shower.
Well, hey, Jimmy, what are you doing?
I'm taking a poo! Great! Listen to my flute!
Hey, dude, I wouldn't shake that up like that if I was you.
Hey, relax, man! See?
Dr. Octagon!
Alright, start talking. What did you mean by embrace who I am?
Detective Acturin! Randall! We got you covered up here!
Who is this guy, Bobby?
There was a witness. Said he thinks he screamed his name before he attacked the hero.
What did he say?
Dr. Octagonopus, I think. Hey, wait a sec.
No.
Yes, my son. Feel the power, Randall. Let it seep up your thighs and penetrate your body. Let it penetrate you, Randall.
Feels good.
Now release! Let it build up and release! Come, my son. You have much to learn. I'm a fire and a mediocre employee!
Shit.
Hello, Jim! Hello, Jim! Blah! Hello, Peter Petrelli. My name is Tyler Blah. Spider-Man, you will be Spider-Man, you will be defeated, blah. Want to hear a song? Why, yes, I would like to hear a song, blah. Sure is quiet around here, Dr. Octagonopus, blah. Hello, Sam. Wait, oh, shit. Want to hear a song? Yes, I would like to hear a song, blah. Sure is quiet around here, Dr. Octagonopus, blah. Hello, Sam, would you care for some French toast? What? Yes, I would care for some French toast, Jim. Can I sorry, he's Jim. Yes, I would care for some French toast, Steve. Yes, so you can have, Sam, would you like syrup for your French toast? Yes, I would like to have some syrup for my French toast. Okay, let me go get the bottle let me get the syrup bottle for your French toast. Let me open it. Blah! I'm on fire! Oh, shit.
Oh, my boy, come downstairs. It's time for breakfast.
Good morning, Father.
Oops.
In the world of abrupt comedy, there's only one correction you need. It's the greatest correction around. It's got the rubber, 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 rubber,
God, it was just a false alarm.
Oh my God, I have never been more sad than I am right now.
Oh, well, that's okay, buddy. Maybe we can go and get... this model here has a wonderful trunk space and a plenty...
How Margaret Thatcher's thaw is this a lot of soot up in here? Gotta keep picking at it with my mop. See if all the two tons of a 10-ton bottle pop! Look at all this soot in here! How will we get the black lung? Ow! Rip, skip it to Jim Jim Sallybrook! This is just insufferable!
Position! Position!
Ah!
Octagonopus.
La 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 la.
Rio! That is a table! I eat there! Get off!
Shh! Shush, 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 shush.
You are a...
Excuse me. I believe I ordered the steak medium rare. This is medium sort of rare. Do I look like a sort of kind of gentleman to you? I think not, so how...
Your steak was cooked to perfection. You know nothing of good food.
Oh boy, I've always wondered what's in Dad's briefcase.
Oh boy, I've always wondered what's in Dad's briefcase. Why am I British? I've always wondered what's in my husband's briefcase. Huh. Letters to another woman. You told me forever.
Things change, my love.
No! No!
My wife left me. My son hates me. The only comfort I can take in my miserable life is knowing that it's all about to end.
Oh my goodness! Whoa! Holy mother of wet blazing saddle sauce! Did anyone see that? Whoa! Hey, tell me someone recorded that! He just hit the ground! He didn't even bounce! Why would anyone even do that? Sweet crumbling knot-bop bourbon of a blizzard! That was outrageous! What I would give to see that again! What I would pay! Someone, call an ambulance! For me! I'm gonna have a heart attack! That was so damn amazing! Someone, please!
I'm gonna pop this kid's balloon. And then, I'm gonna run some errands. The upstairs bathroom is out of hand soap.
I am a dirty boy. It's time to play piano.
G. G. It's still a G, idiot. It's not gonna change.
Oh yeah? Well, how about this?
You're an ass.
Hey, what's the difference between me and a ghost?
I don't know. What?
Ghosts aren't dolphins.
Good luck to you, my friend.
I'm a fire in you, Dr. Octagonopus.
Huh?
You are banished from the Council of Shu.
Why?
Your son, Doctor. You killed your son. He was essential to our plan.
Oops.